Welcome back, guys. We're here to finish off the Outlast. Today it's going to be a little short video, but hopefully we can get some good time in. Can't promise a very long video today, but we'll see. I believe last time we left off, we were turning on the power from the basement. Nope, I was completely wrong. Yep, these Nikki guys. Hi, I forgot how to play. I do not understand.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Space. Alone. Leave me alone.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Two voices. They brought me back. No more.
Oh, Jesus, fuck! Fuck you, man! God damn! Why are you still there?
They're in my blood and they wanna get out! Heal!
Really hope I can get past this part. Sheesh. Jesus! Fuck you! Fucking saying that. What was that? Oh, fuck.
Oh. What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko.
Any notes there? Yeah, no kidding. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen.
It's sick. You're sick.
Hello.
Oh. Hey, you. Oh, I.
Okay. Triangle. Okay. Cool. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, that's right. Here. That up. He did it. This is where. Oh.
I said wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
The fuck? Not cool, bro. Not cool. Follow the blood trail so the exit? Okay. Boy. Ooh, batteries. You're a creepy motherfucker. Oh, my little skin.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
You good, Holmes?
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Yeah, you got a big baton, don't you?
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Is it supposed to grab something? I don't understand. I have to go through there, but I don't understand what I mean. I don't understand. I really don't want to go near that guy, but I think we have to. Okay, well, we're running. And we're gonna stay in the closet. Go away, please. Go bye-bye. Sounds like you went through a door. Hello. Do-do-do-do-do. I know there's shitty commentary, but I'm sorry. I am scared shitless right now. Door. No. that way. There you go. Cool. That's it? I highly doubt that's it. Oh shit! Oh, okay, you are a bad guy. Cool. Alright, you can go fuck yourself. Creepy motherfucker. You have penises showing. Okay. Well, bye. Peace. Why do I have to go near the naked guys? Like, that doesn't make any sense. Why would they be in my way? I guess I'd rather take them than the fucking big dude, but still. Document. Purge gate maintenance. Proper purge gate maintenance is critical to project. Wall Rider security. Please refer to Murkoff Corp maintenance manual. Or seek Quantum's guidance, not Quantum's. Blah, blah, blah. From a supervisor with the proper security clearance. Looks like you didn't have the proper security clearance. Is there a battery over here somewhere? Aha, there is a battery. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to run through there, but I really... the showers, boy! Really don't want to go through there. I really don't want to. I really, 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 really... Oh, I need a... Why is there a... Okay, it's the showers, but you need a key card to go into the showers? Footsteps.
No, not
can't shake Chris Walker, the big ugly fucker who likes ripping off people's heads, to hear him muttering about security protocols, containment. What if he's not the problem? What if he's trying to fix it? That would make sense. But... Okay. See if we're coming down on the clock. Alright, we got a little more if we get past this part. Okay, I have no fucking clue where I'm supposed to go. Well, we. Way too many of them in there. Way too many. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here. Because I know there's probably gonna be a lot more scary shit in there. And I will see you all in the next one. Adios.